Hello. If you use MindMeister for mind mapping and ChatGPT, then this video will hopefully be useful. One of the challenges with MindMeister is that they don't have an add-in or a custom GPT for creating mind maps. So I've built a custom GPT which will output the mind map in rich text format, which you can then import into MindMeister. So let me show you how to do that. Oh, by the way, I am using the latest version of ChatGPT, which is 4.0. That does seem to have the best results. So if you're on if you're not on a subscription, make sure to try out 4.0 when you use this GPT. So there it is, MindMeister mind map creator. Start chat. Okay, so my daughter's really into Paw Patrol, and I never know which pup is which. So I'm going to see if I can make a mind map to help me out. So create a mind map of Paw Patrol characters, movies, and series. Okay, let's see what it comes up with. Okay, so here we go, and you can see the output is going into that box, which is a code box, a CSS code box with black behind it, and that's deliberate. Oh, it's telling me its sources, it hasn't done that before. Okay, that's not too bad. So I've got the series, I've got some spin-offs. I've got a long list of characters, some of whom I haven't seen before. Yes, so this includes characters who aren't pups. I'm going to ask for a bit more detail on the pups because I need to know what breeds they are. So please add the breed and temperament of each pup. Sorry, I'm not sure if temperament's spelt right. I'm dyslexic, so who knows, but I think ChatGPT will sort it out. Okay, nice, it's adding it. Awesome. I've lost the extra characters who aren't pups, but actually, I don't mind about that. Yeah, there we go. Marshall, Sky, Rocky, Zuma. Oh, and Tuckanella. Great. So I'm just going to do copy code. Then I just need to put it into. I can either put it into Word or into a notepad. I'm just going to use a notepad here. Copy and paste, and then file, save as. Paw Patrol text. That was one I was working on earlier. So I'll just save that. There we go. Okay. So over to MindMeister. Click this little plus button, click import, and then browse files, or you can drag your file over. Okay, there's my rich text Paw Patrol file. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, open it up. Awesome. It always seems to take a little while to load from imported mind maps, but we can see we've got the movies, the series. I'm just going to move that slightly so I can see it better. There we go, and collapse that. And then here we go. I've got all of the characters with their breed and their temperaments. Brilliant.